Don't you think that it's boring how people. The Andover Lady Tennis team came into the 2014 season with high expectations. In 2013, Andover took first place at state for the first time in school history. This year, they met their expectations, getting first in the 5A state tournament once again. The girls came into the season ranked first and kept that position throughout the season. The Lady Trojans got first at all meets except one.
So last season was a very historical season for our Andover tennis team. We went into this season with high goals and a little bit more pressure, but our girls handled it very well. And we did even better than last season. We won league and regionals and of course the state championship yet again. It was a very tough season with a lot of tough competition returning, but we were mentally tough and we did incredibly well.
Andover qualified its entire team and the entire team scored points. The doubles team of Caitlin White and Robin Fritzy finished sixth, and Maddie Hearn and Lena Z scored 2 points. The Lady Trojans finished with 46 points. Bishop Carroll took second with 37 points, and Arc City was third with 24. Maddie and Lena got 13th in double, Dohi got first in singles, and Grace got second in singles. Coach Dibble has made a huge impact on the team as a second year coach. She is also the sister of one of the star players, Grace K. Ball.
She pushes us to our limits and has helped us exceed as a team and allowed us to win the championship. Back-to-back.
Well, last year was pretty hard. I think it was difficult to separate the sister and the coach and sister and player, but this year was a lot better, and I think it was a really fun experience where last year had more challenges. I think this year actually helped Grace more.
I agree with what she's saying. Like last year it was harder because we had to get used to it, but this year I think it's been like really fun because we've been able to push aside that we're sisters, and she's been able to get me through some tough matches.
Zoe Lee finished her undefeated 2014 season by beating Grace Ball in the state final, who finished the season 35-6. Five of those losses being to Andover's very own Zoe Lee.
I think it was definitely like a cool experience because we were both in the finals and we were both from the same school. We definitely like played intense and hard against each other, but then we, at the end of the day, we knew that we were teammates, so.
On the floor, we're opponents, so we have to play each other. And off the floor, we try to be respectful of each other and be good friends.
Caitlin White and Robin Fritzy came into the season as a package, knowing they wanted to be doubles partners. They practiced together all summer, putting in long hours on the court. This time spent together paid dividends as they had a remarkable season together, winning first at numerous tournaments and finally taking home fifth at the state meet.
On and off the court. I mean, not saying there aren't times on the court where we want to like murder each other. It's difficult playing with someone right next to you, but we never let our relationship off on the court affect the relationship off the court because we're very close off the court.
We're pretty good. We've beaten a lot of teams that it's good to beat.
And considering that I've never played doubles before and we've never played each other, it's extremely crazy in how well we did.
Maddie Hearn and Lena Z were on and off doubles partners throughout the season, having very successful matches, and after qualifying for state, placing 13.
We were going to try our best and decide for state again. As in, we were
I couldn't feel more proud.
Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up.